violence, child abuse, and these things that, you know, contribute to a person, to a person's frustration and anger, and at some point in life, it explodes.